And the Lady Vols control the opening tip. We're underway in Knoxville. With the basketball, left side of the circle is Davis. Right side it goes to Horston. Back to Davis on the left. Now the left wing. Three-pointer by Brown is good. Lou Brown hits a three, and it's tied at three. Here's Massengill dribbling down to the left side of the circle. Massengill looks. They're double-teaming inside, so it goes to Horston outside. She drives, puts it up. Good. Top of the key with it is Horston. Horston dribbles to the left side of the circle. Horston now comes to Brown, top of the key. Brown fires a three-point shot. Good. Blackwell had a little word or two to say to the Tennessee bench. Top of the key with it is Horston. Horston to the right. Pull-up jumper. Free throw line. Good by Horston. Massengill to the right side of the circle. Over to Davis. Davis backs it out. Top of the key. Shot clock at eight. Over to Massengill. Right side of the circle. Massengill drives. Puts it up. Good. Good move by Massengill as the shot clock was winding down. Now top of the key to Massengill. On the left wing to Horston. Horston dribbles left. Comes back to the right. Pulls up for the jump shot. Good. And it's now 25-22. Missouri leads by three. Here's Horston on the left wing. Drives down. Puts up a little 8-foot runner. Good. Here's Massengill. Top of the key. Over to Burrell. Right side of the circle. Now to Key. Top of the key. Off to Davis on the left side. Good. Davis off to Massengill on the left wing. Massengill off to Harris. 15-footer by Harris is good. Tamari Key gets the rebound. Gets it to Massengill. Massengill in front court to Burrell. Burrell drives, puts it up, good! Massengill now goes into the paint, goes in near the left corner with a pass to Horston. Horston comes into the paint, stops, goes up from the left side, good by Horston. Out to Horston, top of the key, now on the right wing to Massengill, into Key. Key puts it up right side, good. Massengill comes into front court to the right side of the circle, down to Key. Key faces up, little 5-footer over Frank is good. Tamari Key back-to-back buckets, and Brown gets the loose basketball. Horston comes into front court, drives, off to Davis, shot no good. Davis tips it back up and in. Massengill comes in to Key. Key back to Massengill. She fires a three, got it! Massengill with a bomb. Now Blackwell for a three-pointer. That's off the back of the rim, no good. Massengill with a rebound. Massengill in front court, off the key, right side for the layup, good. Here's Massengill, dribbles to the left side of the circle, now to Davis on the right. Davis goes to the floor, gets it back, scoots it out, and Brown hustles and gets it, goes to Massengill, over to Horston, free for a three-pointer, got it. Troop, top of the key, drives in, comes back, throws it right to Massengill. Three on two, Massengill, right side, Davis. Davis, right side layup, good, and a block, count it, she's fouled. Here's Massengill in front court to the left side of the circle. Massengill, great pass to Key for the layup, good on the left side. Key posting up inside, can't get it. Davis gets it on the curl, fakes a three, goes to Brown, right side of the circle, now to Horston. Horston goes in, splits two defenders. Key gets the rebound, puts it up, good. Horston comes into front court, left side Brown, spots up for a three, got it! The third three-pointer by Brown, she has nine. That was by Troop, rebound Massengill. Lead pass up to Davis for the layup, good! And it's 65-57, Tennessee up by 11. Here's Key, left side, eight-footer, good! 69-59, Tennessee by 10. Horston in front court, off to Davis. Davis to Burrell. Burrell left side, 5-footer, good. Over on the left wing, Horston. Now to Massengill, into Key for the layup, good. Tamari Key as the horn sounds and Tennessee wins their conference opener at home against the Missouri Tigers. They led by as many as 18. They finished it off with an 11-point victory.